Jake, last game in Brookings, and you guys are going to the semifinals for the first time in school history. How's that feel for you guys?
It just feels good. It was a good way to go out. I think for our team this year, day and day, and then definitely for the seniors, our last game over here, it was a good feeling.
Dallas goes down in the first play of the game. Did that at all change the offensive game plan?
I mean, we got a lot going through him, so definitely did. But we got other great tight ends, Kyle and Sky, and they stepped up. And we had a lot of confidence in all of our guys on offense, so we did a great job. But we definitely missed them out there.
Isaac, you guys ran for a ton of yards and were really committed to the run, and it seemed like your offensive line played well. Was that a plan coming in, maybe just because it's colder, getting late in the year, trying to run things like that, or was it sort of a product of Dallas going out?
I say we always prepare to, like, run the ball a lot, especially, like, when we're playing through the Valley. We know that, like, when we run the ball, we're going to have successful games. So it's really a balance between the two. If you run the ball a lot, it brings the safeties down, and then we can hit guys like Jake over the top. So it's really a balance between both that we try to get going.
It did seem like the offensive line was really good, though.
Yeah, absolutely. The O-line was killing it up front. Just big holes, and they're winning the battle in the trenches, which was awesome.
Jordan, defensively, talk about the stop before half. I mean, it's 28-0, and you guys are in control, but if they get a touchdown there, maybe they go into the half with some momentum. How big was that to get that stop there?
It was a huge stop. It's a big momentum stopper for them. Going to half, it's happened to us before the season. It's kind of kills us, our mood at halftime. So it really helped us, and just to get our offense the ball back on 1 yard line before the half is a big stop. So,
what was the key to you guys being as good as you were defensively today? I mean, you took a shutout about 2.5 quarters into it.
First thing, I give credit to the D line. They gave pressure to the quarterback all night, and it gave us secondary a lot of chances to make some plays. So that's what we did tonight.
What was the game plan in the secondary? I mean, they have some pretty good receivers, and they made a couple plays, but it seemed like, especially early in the game, when you were kind of trying to establish control, you had control of them.
Yeah, those are good players. Good players are going to make good plays, so you just have to know that. And sometimes you just have to play your hardest out there. So.
Right, if you surprised it was this easy? 21-0 after one.
I don't think it was easy. I think we just came out ready to play. They're a good team. But any team in the playoffs is going to be a good team. They've been here, I think, about 14 years straight. So we knew it was a good program, good team, and I think we just came out ready to play and didn't want it to end.
Was there any sense, though, Jordan, that if you guys played well today, that you could win this game convincingly?
Oh, yeah, that's always the thing. We know our offense is going to come to play every single game. And when our offense gets the ball to start and then we know they score, and our defense comes out and gets a 3-and-out, we know the game's going to be pretty good, that's all.
Did you watch the game last night?
Did watch it.
What are your thoughts on taking on the number one team?
I'm excited for next week. Goals go 1-0, and they're in our way for championship, and that's our goal. So.
Were you impressed by what you saw from them?
I was impressed. They're a good team. Both teams were pretty good. Just got to go 1-0 this week. So.
Isaac, what did you think of James Madison? I'm assuming you watched the game, too.
Yeah, I thought they were a good squad. Just excited to get in the film room and break those guys down and see where we can attack them. It's going to be fun.
How much do you guys feel like you're, I mean, I know you guys feel like you're ready for this, but I mean, you've pretty much had every test up to this point. What have those experiences, winning at MDSU last year, in the last 7 games, almost all of them have been against ranked teams. Just kind of explain the state of where you guys are at as you head into a monumental challenge like that.
I think we've been in playoff mode for a while, like you kind of hit on. Since you and I, we just knew we got to win every game, and that's our goal each week. Like Jordan said, is going 1-0 and just doing our best to worry about focusing in the present. And this week happens to be the reigning national champion, so it'll be a fun game.
How cold was it, Jordan?
It was good the first half. Second half, it was a little cold.
I asked you since you're from Arizona. Yeah. I know most of you guys are used to it.
Agreed.
I got a couple of leggings on, so.